the guy saying, "Do you know where Shadow is?" I don't give a fuck where Shadow is. She's in jail.
What? You said that?
No, somebody else said that.
Who?
I don't know. He was hidden, but I didn't know. November 22nd?
22nd.
So he asked him, "Do you know where Shadow is?"
Yeah. Who do I mention?
My God, that's not very nice.
Oh, no, I asked him.
Oh.
And then we asked somebody else, and they said, "We don't care where Shadow is." She's in jail. She could be dead for all I care. So, then, about this inner child thing.
Wait, wait, wait. I have been very self-destructive. Physically, but emotionally and everything, I've kept that part of me under lock and key. It's like, you know, it's like safe.
What do you mean, keep it under?
Safe. Lock? It's safe.
It's safe to be destructive?
Yeah, it's safe. The destruction and everything is a way to hide the point.
Can we get a sample of you being destructive? Can we get a sample of you being destructive?
Sure.
Okay. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna yell at this truck driver?
Did he shoot me the finger?
Uh-oh.
Did he wipe at me? Well, I need some shoes. Are you going to take me to the bank and then to the shoe store?
Yeah, we're going to the bank.
Are you
going
to write a check?
We're going to the bank. Oh, yeah, shit. Where's the shoe store?
Lamar, it's this way.
Straight.
White.
So why don't you have any shoes?
To come donate blood since he has O positive, we're in critical need of it.
Yesterday when I started drinking and shit, I was thinking, okay, I have all this money in my pocket and I'm not gonna spend it all. I'm not gonna be like usual and spend all my money like and I did anyway. When I and it's there's no way I can help myself when I'm drinking. I spend all my money out. All of it. I can spend money fast.
You take pumpkin seeds?
Mm-mm.
No?
Count them out.
One.
She's at a 1 out of 10% interest
rate
for doing that, I'm
pretty
sure.
Three. I ain't too good at that.
Can't count.
Well, I can run
it. They're going to throw it in that counter.
Yeah, they're going to throw it.
Don't count it. They're going to throw it in the counter. Just put it in a cup.
I gotta go get my mail and go get my mail. Okay.
Where do you get your mail?
Over there at Chuck's.
Put it in the envelope and she can take it.
Okay. Who's Chuck?
That man with the white hair over there.
You don't have to
my
count.
Landlord.
They have a counter.
Oh, really?
They have a machine now.
Cool. It'll work.
78751, right?
787.
Well, 78705.
Right here, right over.
I mean, here's
this. Right here, it's the same as this. 05, okay. I've lived so many places, I really get mixed up on that.
I'm from Alabama, Georgia, Mississippi, Missouri, Kansas City, Colorado, California, you name it.
11.
Bobby, get the cash and let's get
Thank
out of
you.
Here. I don't want them to think, you know that we're kind of gangsters or anything like that.
She goes, oh my God.
Should be here between 1 and 1:30. They changed operators in the middle, and it's disconcerting because after a while you're sort of identifying her with the voice you're hearing, you know, that quality of the personality is coming across, and then she said, there was like a click, and then...
Say something! Say, you say something!
I did, I said
Hi,
something.
You want to go to the store with me?
Yes.
Come on.
No.
Come on, I'm gonna go buy shoes.
I'd like to go in on a pack of cigarettes. I've got a dollar.
Come here, I'll give you a cigarette.
Would you let me have one?
Yeah. Come here. Approach the car, please.
How close? I don't like the crowd. I have a feeling, Thank you. Go ahead and get one.
Sure, you can.
Want me to take the back out of your head so it'll be easy for your handle camera?
Okay. Yeah, get you a couple.
A couple.
Can I get one?
Sure.
Thank you, Beth.
You're welcome.
Can I get another?
Get that stuff away from me.
Oh, you want a light?
Yeah, we got one.
Didn't mean to be rude.
You want me to go or not?
Get
Malcolm,
in.
I'm gonna buy a bottle of whiskey
didn't
in a while.
Didn't mean to be insensitive. Did not intend to be insensitive, sir.
So, how much money are you gonna give me?
For what?
For a damn phone call.
Oh, $5. What?
10.
Can I have 100?
Whoa. And 2 tens.
No, 100, one of those 20s, 50, and 10s. Then... No, just give me 20s, because I got to buy stuff.
And 2 tens.
No.
Give me
100? No, 120s. I'm sorry. See? Trying to make a movie and do business at the same time.
You got what?
You got feet and meters.
Man, have you written down my license plate number yet?
Yeah.
Shit.
That's okay.
What did we do?
You didn't pay me.
Hey, it's Thanksgiving.
Oh, man.
I'm not going
to. Oh, you're not?
No.
Oh.
Thank
Thanksgiving.
You, sir.
Thanks.
Thank
That's
you,
nice.
Sir.
Thank you.
Yes.
Hey, that was so nice of them.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think they've ever done that for me. You know what, too? That girl in there thought I was cute, but I was too shy to talk to her.
What girl?
That girl with the blonde hair.
Oh, she had pretty eyes, didn't she?
Yeah. You can't smoke in here.
You can't smoke in here.
Okay. Neither can you. Nobody.
Give me a drink.
Hey, you can't smoke in here.
Man, you got nigger lifted. No, forget it.
Can you let me in, damn it?
Yes, I am. I'm trying to get rid of goddamn head.
Hey, no smoking, man.
No smoking.
I don't know.
Throw it down. I'll give you another one later.
I don't waste my cigarettes, man.
Just put it out.
Only two can go now. Everybody can go. There's not enough room.
Oh, shit.
Be right back. I'm going to go buy shoes and a dress.
Damn.
Huh? She'll find out.
Yeah. See, that was my buddy, man.
Yes, I am.
Woo!
That's a...
Here, film stuff.
Where's your button at?
Xavier, what's up?
What's not the rent? That's for goddamn shit.
You started wearing your pants like that, trying to copy me.
Woo! Where's the button at?
It worked. It's just on. Just leave it on.
Oh. What is it?
Don't push nothing.
It's already on.
Do you have a wide lens? Here, let me check.
How do you do a replay? See what we're looking at.
I want a beer. Hi. I'm a lesbian, full-fledged. Actually, I'd like to say hi to my mom. Dad, what's going on? Well, I'm here in Austin, Texas. It does pay to.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where'd she what are you go? Looking at?
It does this thing where it fades in and out. Watch.
Yeah, it fades
I'll
in
fade
and out.
Out.
Just like.
What you, okay. Oh, fade out. Look through there.
Okay. You do a fade out.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, yeah. Cool. Just like.
Okay.
If you're gonna cut me down, I might as well go.
You're right, Max.
I don't want the abuse right now.
Please. Well, like, he asked me too.
He was wondering what was up.
Well, yeah, something like that. Yeah, look good on my head. Gotta be kind of heavy, isn't it? Drag it out. You filming me? Yep. I'm always filming you. Alright. You're a movie star. Undercover movie star.
How you doing?
Good, hey.
Alright, check
him
out.
Hey. Oh,
alright.
What do you want? Now, I'm thinking very economical at this present time. You wanted a bottle of whiskey.
I want a bottle of whiskey better.
Is there a liquor store around here?
What do you do? I believe it.
You want to share this or get two of them?
I don't know.
Alto.
Where the fuck am I?
Hold on.
Oh my gosh.
So you didn't tell me.
Well, I had $25. Hold on, I still do. I know it's in here somewhere. Hold on.
I don't want you to lose your money, man.
While I kiss this guy. Because I got a pocket. Inside too. I'm gonna walk outside for a minute so I can do this. Check my money.
some money?
Like 25, fucking 26 bucks.
So what happened?
I gotta find it, man. I gotta figure out what happened. Hold on. You know those two sweaters that I gave to...
Oh, you tell me you ain't got no money.
I got money. I had almost 26 bucks. I can't fucking find it. I'm serious as a fucking heart attack. You know who's got it? You know that sweater that's got that pot, those two sweaters I gave? Yeah.
So irresponsible. I swear, irresponsible is a understatement.
Does he always lose money or what? I don't really have anything.
Okay, yeah. Irresponsible.
Doing this crazy stuff.
I know, isn't it fucking weird? Why is he leaving? Where's he going?
I don't know. I had almost 26 bucks. I was gonna buy a fifth of whatever, man. Could tell you the bucks or something or whatever. Use it. And I can't even buy a fucking beer now. And I'm getting 20 bucks in, well, whenever I get back.
And that always happens or what?
No.
What's he looking for? Cans? Why?
Collects cans. How's it going, man?
Good evening. Blah, blah, blah.
You found me.
That other guy took off.
Malcolm?
Yeah.
Why?
I thought that was potpourri.
Because
they vacuumed the car.
Situation.
Oh really?
Because the situation.
Oh, those are bitching, man.
These?
Yeah, they look good.
I have my weapon.
Don't. Feel my feet, I'm serious.
Don't feel my feet.
Don't feel my feet.
I'm feeling your new shoe.
Don't feel my shoes.
Let's see them.
Oh, these are...
See, I like those white ones down there. Did you try those on?
I like these.
Like Lenny Kravitz, man.
Well...
Lower East Side. Chicago.
Austin.
Or Austin, right?
trackers.
Get Richard away from my feet. Footwear. You got my foot.
I don't got it.
You was.
It's off. It's
not really funny. Oh, my corn dog. Richard Simmons.
That's our best selling shoe.
These?
How much time you got left?
Oh, it's about to run out in a second now. Get it in while you can.
What are you going to do?
Nothing. Now. We're just not going to film anymore.
Really?
Yeah. We might as well.